See Libra moving towards the center of the picture there. And Makoku is climbing down as well, over there. That's the call. /7:27. No vocal response from the chimps here. /7:30. And light brown is traveling away. Here he is. Oh, he's moving away from the speaker a bit. Stop to rest. He's looking towards me. The calls came from behind me. So he's just sitting down and looking now. Time is 7:31. He's looking around. His hair is not erect. He's looking in the direction of the speaker now. Looking towards the speaker again, glancing around. Still looking towards the speaker. Yes, I read you, John. They climbed down from the tree and they moved a bit, but they're not coming towards you yet. Okay, very good. Mike Brown is still sitting by himself. Koku is still feeding, I think. Can hear something moving. Mike Brown's looking towards it now. Haven't heard any other chimps in the area responding to that pant hoot. Trail. Here comes Makoku, and he's moving up the trail going towards OB. And this trail should be taking us closer to the speaker location. Time now is 7:37, 39 seconds. So the chimps weren't moving at all before the experiment. 7:38, Makoku's are sat down. And he's looking towards the speaker, it seems.